Go.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 2, Hayden Morton.
Come on, Morton.
Yeah, I'm going to put this right here, and I'll be back in a minute.
Okay.
Tucker up, Buttercup. It's time for the Cook's Pest Control Kiss Can. Thanks for showing the love with the Cook's Pest Control Kiss Can.
We're down here.
All right, you know, we got a little paper bag.
Sorry.
just a minute. No, scoot back a bit. Scoot.
All right.
Leading off this inning for the Crawdads, number 15, Abimelech Ortiz.
Nothing. Is there anybody sitting next to Daddy? I wonder if we can all scoot down one seat. Or I'm going to scoot next to him when he comes back. I'm moving over. Excuse me.
Is this up for car shield?
Now that is number one, Cody Freeman.
Oh, my legs.
Yes.
Woo!
Look at that. Boom. There it is. That's how it's done.
Keep on.
I guess.
Now batting. Number 5. Ranger. Chavez. Ladies and gentlemen, we're pleased to have Bert up in the press box as our Advent Health Junior Announcer of the Game. Bert is going to help me announce the Braves batters this inning. Let's give Bert a big round of applause, Braves country.
No, you got the nacho ground bag.
Either way, it all works. There's lots of
chips, a bad bunch of them.
You look at the side in the far corner, it's just going to the two outs. Halfway out. Yeah.
It's really just a little. No, that's a little.
Oh, yeah. You know, we sat over there last time. We saw them do all the stuff.